The Spanish goat was brought from Spain to North America and the Caribbean in the 16th century. This foundation stock was a stable Mediterranean type of goat that was common in Spain at the time, but no longer exists. Spanish goats flourished in the Americas. Valued as a ready source of milk, meat, and hides, they were taken everywhere the Spanish went and became an integral part of subsistence production across southern North America, Central America, and South America. Originally used for brush and weed management, black Spanish goats were selectively bred over time from those founding goat stocks and have become popular as meat producers and are gaining traction outside of their traditional range. Black Spanish goats are horned, with horns on bucks being large and twisted. The ears are large, and they are held horizontally and forward next to the head. They are hardy and rugged, thriving on rough forage and in challenging environments with only limited management inputs. They have excellent parasite resistance. Does are long-lived and prolific and are able to breed year-round, usually producing twins. Black Spanish goat producers have focused their efforts on producing a vibrant meat goat, with average body weights now ranging from 200 to 225 pounds. When boer goats were introduced into the United States from South Africa in the 1990s, many producers switched from raising Spanish goats, which greatly reduced their population. As a result, they are now on the American Livestock Breeds Conservancy watch list. And in 2007, the Spanish Goat Association was organized to help conserve the breed. Today, black Spanish goats have secured a production niche in Texas, with the largest number of black Spanish herds being found in that state. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe, like, and share. Don't forget to click on the bell icon so that you'll be notified whenever a new video is posted.